morning everyone, myself Prishav Agarwal. I am from class 18. Today I am going to tell you about summer season. Summer is a season which is the hottest of the four temperature season, falling after spring and four autumn. In summer, days are longer and nights are shorter. During summer season, desert areas are very, very hot and beaches have moderate temperature. Most of the agriculture crop except cotton were cut before the arrival of summer season. It is also known as Baisakhi. Cotton is also known as a summer crop as it grows in summer. To get relief from high temperature, people drink lots of soft drink. During summer season, schools are also kept closed to safeguard school children. Jaisalmer and Rajasthan is the hottest place in India. We got lots of fruit like mango, watermelon, etc. We should drink lots of fruit during summer season like chilchira, shikanji, juices, lemon water, etc. Thank you.